So today we had this meeting focused on thyroid in the periphery. Thyroid in the periphery means that we are not interested in knowing what the thyroid is doing by itself or what is going on when the thyroid gets sick. We know almost quite well the consequences for the organism when the thyroid starts to work not efficiently and we have the hypothyroid condition, or in the opposite direction when we have hyperthyroid condition. And we know quite well how to treat those diseases. But what we don't know well at the moment is how the thyroid is functional for the peripheral organs. In other words, how the thyroid hormone action is able to influence the metabolism as well as the function of many organs in our body. For example, the liver or the heart or the brain itself. So the main dogma that we faced so far was that the thyroid produces the thyroid hormone which enter the circulation, and in this way they affect the entire organism. But what is the new paradigm that is going on now in the recent years is that somehow the activity of the thyroid hormone within defined tissue is completely independent from the thyroid. This means that the thyroid in the periphery is somehow not related to the thyroid function itself, but depends on the specific, tissue-specific regulation of thyroid hormone action. And this opens an intriguing possibility that we can manipulate in a therapeutical context all these molecular mechanisms with the aim to cure some diseases. And this has been, for example, demonstrated in animal models where manipulating the enzymes which activate thyroid hormone, manipulating type 2 deiodinases, this can protect against steatosis or obesity induced by high-fat diet. So, again, our dream is still a little bit far away from us, but we can see that there will be probably also for humans in the near future the possibility to manipulate the peripheral thyroid status in a therapeutical context. And this has been the object of the several presentations during this meeting, and where we really had the unique opportunity to get together what are considered the top endocrinologists dealing with the thyroid physiology and thyroid hormone action worldwide.